We are so excited to be planting a new church, Assembly Church, a global church with global impact right here in Chambly-Doraville this year. Hi, I'm Pastor Andrew Scott, and this is my lovely wife,
Amanda, and we have two little princesses, Arielle and Adelaide. So 10 years ago, while we were serving as the on-site pastor and therapist for the sex trafficking home of the Los Angeles Dream Center, we felt called to come back home to Atlanta to start a multicultural, multi-economic, and multi-generational church.
One of the first areas we looked at was the northeast corner of Atlanta. We drove on Buford Highway and saw world-famous restaurants, the Buford Highway Farmers Market, PDK Airport, the CDC, and most importantly, we saw the incredible people. We saw culture and business signage in all different kinds of languages. We recognized the whole world was gathered here, all in one place. We also saw the former GM plant, the future location for Assembly Yards, Atlanta's newest city within a city that is coming soon. It is no surprise that we are the International District of Atlanta, where people from all over travel to quite literally eat cuisine from all around the world.
Our hearts instantly grew for the people here, and we knew right away we were going to plant a church in Chambly-Doraville, Georgia. We love this community. Yes. It's so unique. Our community has people from over 145 countries speaking over 56 different languages. This one location reflects 73% of the world's countries.
The diversity of this area at first glance looks like a picture of heaven, but the reality is the vast majority of these people aren't involved with a church of any kind. At Assembly Church, we want to encounter the power and presence of God together, spreading the love of Jesus Christ to every tribe, nation, and tongue. Our ability to do that cross-culturally here is nothing short of exponential. We see a come-as-you-are community of people from all walks of life, old and young, breaking down cultural, economic, and racial barriers together.
We see lives transformed by the gospel of Jesus Christ, addictions breaking, relationships healing, and hope being restored as the church reaches out in love, ministering to the physical, emotional, and spiritual needs of the community.
We see relevant biblical teaching, dynamic kids ministry, spirit-filled worship, creative digital ministry, translators in various languages, families praying together, community outreaches, and groups all over the city devoted to Jesus, forming friendships and doing life together.
We are so excited to be planting Assembly Church in 2020. Planting in the pandemic was certainly not our plan, but it was God's plan, and we're honored He chose us for a time such as this.
We were already a community of great need, and now the needs have done nothing but multiply. But we are not backing down. We get to serve our city in this time of great need. Our original plan was to launch in September in a local school. But with the pandemic, things may change. But we are going to continue to pursue what God has us to do. So how can I get involved? There are three ways that you can help us. You can pray. We need your prayers to make this happen. You can give financially. Help us see this dream into a reality. And lastly, we'd love for you to join us. Go on this journey with us. We can't do it without you.
Please check out myassemblychurch.com to get involved. We would love to have you join us in any way. Please ask God how you can be a part of Assembly Church.
With your help, we can have a global church with global impact as we share the love of Jesus and together change the world.